Dunleavy. Gasol. More for three.
I just love coaches who have more than one option on an out-of-bounds play at the end of the game. You had Mirotić and also Tony Snell playing the two-man pick-and-roll. The OKC Thunder played that well, throw the ball into Pau Gasol, sucked in Russell Westbrook, kicked it out for Twaun Moore for the three. Love that Joakim goes on the basketball, too. This is going to be a tough pass for Deion Waiters.
120 remaining for the Thunder. 2-point lead for Chicago. No one will defend the inbound. Westbrook doubled, stepped out of bounds. He steps out of bounds. It's Chicago's ball.